around, but no, they just who are aiming to be selected. They know that they have close contact with them, present in the cell. They are targeting around 14,000 transfers to this county. So far, there is, I think, about 2,000 members transferred. The reason as to why by your number is increased because there was tension in your account. So they stopped that intention of transferring until the situation calmed down. The transfer is required transferred from the nearby county, that is the Meru County from Kigania. Automatically this one as a citizen and a resident of Isiolo County, we will not allow the leader of Isiolo County to be elected by strangers. That will not allow. Of course, this will trigger chaos. I want IBC to have some immediate intervention on this matter. Because as citizens we are concerned, this will automatically trigger chaos come election 2013. And IBC, you cannot just sit down and watch this while continue. You have to step up and do something about that. Because some leaders, they have been absent for like 5 years, they want just to be re-elected. And they know that they are supposed to be lost contact with the people. So they are using all the resources that they have. They have saved for the last 5 years to transfer people to Isiolo County.
Inter-county transfer?
Inter-county transfer.
Just a minute. It's a very serious.
Yes, just a minute.
Now I'm talking about you.
So we are also asking the IBC not only to stop the transfer, even to revoke Kilian Bali Fanyuma Belen in Isiolo County. About 1,400 from Kigania, from Meru has been transferred to Isiolo. We want that number at least, madam, we're asking you. It should be revoked as soon as possible so that we can have a very fair and peaceful election.